4,000 hours on Kovacs with a controller. I hate that number just because this number, it doesn't really mean anything. I just keep Kovacs open all the time. The true number is 63,000 scenarios played since 2020. I may legitimately have the most time on Kovacs. If you hear anybody talk about aim assist or controllers needing aim assist, it's just not true. I've spent the last 4 years proving it, so yeah, whatever, who cares? Like the video.
Nice. What now?
Good luck.